What was your favorite thing about Medieval Festival?
I'll have to say my favorite thing about Medieval Festival was definitely the food. I was full by my whole plate. We had a whole chicken, basically, like a leg and then like a breast or whatever. And we had sweet corn and mashed potatoes, but it was like so delicious.
My favorite part of Medieval Fest was the toast.
My favorite part of Medieval Fest was the parade.
My favorite part about Medieval Fest was the costumes.
I liked the mashed potatoes.
My favorite part of Medieval Fest was hanging out with all my friends.
I like the chicken.